all due respect, sir, why are we bothering with the civilian for the separation experiments?
Compassion, Rourke. That's rather uncommon for a mercenary.
Don't get me wrong. I was gonna have the little weasel shot before you stepped in. I still think we need someone with combat experience.
As I recall, most of your professionals were driven mad. It's time we tried something different. Our training simulators will give him all the skills he needs. When they are complete, he won't even remember his name.
I'm betting we'll be scraping ethereal crap off the inside of this pod by morning.
Don't be so sure. I think things will be very different with this one.
Don't worry. Everything is fine. In fact, everything is perfect. You have ascended to something greater than what you were. Explore your new surroundings. You're safe and free. Plants are good for you. They make you healthy. Try one. That's better. Oh, look. A beautiful animal. See how slowly the world moves now. No need to hurry anymore. See how its aura glows. It changes from white to yellow to red. When it's red, you can possess the animal. Try it. Experience life in ways you never imagined. See what you can do now. Very good. Now try leaving the animal and exploring. Good. You're doing very well. The world
is peaceful.
Reload your weapon. This is Kill Them, your new
Kill Them All
home.
Thank you.
Personnel are to report to their section commanders for immediate possession screening. Repeat, all personnel report to your section commanders for immediate possession screening. The next spirit suffocation remains on schedule.
I'm betting we'll be scraping ethereal crap off the inside of this pod by morning.
Don't be so sure. I think things will be very different with this one.
The other prisoners being prepped for separation. Busy night for you, huh?
Sir. Stop here, soldier. Move along. Sir. 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 Sir.
Give this scum any more bodies to possess. Contact Rourke and tell him the situation's under control.